I saw some people in this school. Gotta wonder what they were doing there.
Zura asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they'd been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before. What can I do for you?
Doc Zura says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
Thanks for the supply. So you beat Rice to the airdrop,
oh,
huh?
Oh, careful.
You there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Ah!
Thank you for coming to our aid.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
There's never a bad time to make a deal.
No. Putain, I thought I was a goner. Thank you, man.
Oh, yeah.
You need something?
Demons, there must be angels.
Crane, come in, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent, excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about...
Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You sound like an impressive
individual. Interesting stuff what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of, oh my word, this tissue. It's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment. But we have no way to get the research to him.
Well, you can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
Omar and I went to blow up that nest.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
Alright, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! God
damn it. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jake know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it! This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio!
Right!
Where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Thank you.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
So I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big-ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
All right, got it.
It's done. Great. Now get your ass out of there.
Come on, Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! I mean, you should have seen it. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So... It's a fucking bite wound. Oh. Ah, you goddamn stupid fucking kid! Ah, ah. Oh god. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
to be at least 2 dozen, maybe more.
I heard that all people in the school were slaughtered.
Tea. I hate tea. Where's the coffee?
Reem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Wise's men won't rest until they find out who did it.
Reem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building.
Shit, it's so late.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve. Whoa! Zara! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take him!
Ugh.
You can't get us all!
Move it, boys! Move it!
I'm right here! Let's do this!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Oh, shit! Brecken. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
You should never have hit Asko. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Ryas' garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
Ugh.
Thanks, great job. You'll make good use of this.
My brother-in-law lost a thumb, too. Of course, that was a German shepherd, not a son of a bitch.
Rice's men kidnapped Zera, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
Something happened in this school. Tahir went completely insane.
There he is, the best runner in the zone.
What are you doing out here?
Oh.
get him back. To Rice's garrison. You better be.
That mouth that got me!
Die!
If not for you, I would be dead.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Avoid technical terms.
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in. Come in. I'm Errol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried.
We are being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
Sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
Hey, you know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it. Hey boys, what are we into this time?
Do you understand what a battery is?
Tolga, you're overwhelming him. Inside the engine compartment of a bus is a heavy rectangle.
I know what a battery is.
Okay, we need bus batteries with marine-grade plates and rated at 1300 CCA or better.
CCA means cold cranking amps.
Obviously.
That's a pretty big battery.
Yes, easily 50 to 55 kilograms each.
That's equal to several large rocks. He's American. The metric system makes him angry.
We will need three of them.
Oh, you can use your brute strength. We know you primitives are keen to show how strong you are, to demonstrate physical prowess.
You think it will attract females?
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
How does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your instructions. Go do your interpretation of them.
Thank you.
Get away!
Here are your batteries.
Better check them for bite marks. Well done.
Well, no problems with the counting part of the mission?
How much more do you need to do on this project of yours?
None of your business. Goodbye.
Thank you. slaughtered.
Come here. I've got a special... deal for you.
I heard the siren. Who was stupid enough to mess with Ryze? I heard the siren. Who was stupid enough to mess with Ryze?
Look who it is!
The siren. Who was stupid enough to mess with Ryze?
Ryze's men won't rest.
pointless, but fun. No.
Good to see you in one piece.
You are a lifesaver. Those coffee nuts are dangerous. They're basically volatiles that can talk. And they only talk about one thing. Afra has gas on the brain, but I guess you need it for his line of work. Takes all kinds to make a world. Even his kind. Which is one of the worst, if you ask me. He said I should give you this.
Nice of you to drop in. Long time no see.